town far, far away, over in the mountains, lived a village of people called the Hoos. The Hoos were friendly and loved singing and dancing and being merry. However, they had neighbors who were the opposite and loved causing trouble. This is the story of one Christmas. Went to town. They were going to ruin Christmas for the Hoos. As they arrived at the first house, they waited and waited and waited some more until the family had finally finished getting everyone's presents.
We wish you a Merry Christmas!
Came to the first little house on the square. After the Hoos finished getting their house ready, the Grinches started to take everyone's presents.
We will bring it back.
Thank you, Santa.
Now take the treat and go to bed.
Thank you, Santa. Merry Christmas.
The Grinches took all that they could see, and the last thing they took was the star from the top of the tree. They did the same thing to all the other Who's houses. And it was a quarter past dawn when they had finished clearing out the remaining houses.
Christmas
is a time for family, and we should be thankful for what we have.